I blamed you for that man's dying. That you were responsible for leaving them to suffocate in one of Damien's arse testing chambers.
I won't sleep tonight.
Doesn't make it any easier.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Dead because I was a part of your life.
We're pretty sure Derek's still alive.